And now moved on to the top step for the first time this season. Celebrating with the team there. There's Jamie who broke up since he's been departing. Fantastic job from Bobby Gibbs. Gets him win in the end. Roman Stanek now brings himself into contention as well. He moves up to 79 points. Really quickly. 27 points back. It'd be nice to get a grab of that Lions Championship position. Now it's 27 back, so that's a little bit of a away, isn't it? We saw him take the check. What a feeling taking your first win. I mean, that was the one that you were for a lot of time.
Especially in Spa as well, such a classic circuit with so much history. He's going to be loving this moment. And it's great to see that the team as well, you know, so much success that they've had over the years, and yet they're still just as happy and excited to have a win as if it's their first as well.
I know Silver Storm would have been wanting to get a lot of one out, but I think if there was any other Spa, I would have definitely loved to have won out. Ollie Bennett, just a rookie championship, won the Italian and ADOC at four times in the last year, making history in both of them. It's now starting to show the kind of form that took him to victory. Here we go, so 106 left for Padua, 104 for Martins, 101 for Leclerc, we said. Dylan Beach to 94 for Stoner, 80 for Stanek, 78 points, 71 for Smoglia as well. Very, very close indeed. 5 points, top 7. Very close.
Yeah, and the same, no one.